Oh. studying the properties of ergot, a fungus that grows on diseased kernels of rye. The fungus has a mysterious and varied reputation. In China and the Middle East, it is known for its medicinal properties. In ancient Greece, it may have been an ingredient in the sacred drink used in ceremonies at Eleusis. But the fungus, ergot, is also the suspected cause of St. Anthony's Fire, a terrifying condition that afflicted people throughout Europe who consumed diseased rye.
And the whole village would go crazy, in essence go off on an LSD trip, dancing wildly in the streets. Windows and houses.
Hoffman first synthesized LSD in 1938.
And he apparently absorbed some of the drug through his skin.
And as he began feeling like a sinking thought, and so he went home and climbed into bed.
Instead of getting flu-like symptoms, he had some rapid stroke hallucinations.
Intrigued by the experiments, Hoffman decides to purchase the drug and the phone. He takes what he thinks is a small dose.
This very small dose, the first dose of my experiment, I think, was very good.
He bicycled home, climbed into bed.
His family was away at the time, so he had a lot of fear that he had perhaps damaged his mind by doing this.
He lay in bed, his consciousness was up on the ceiling.
His dead body. And the object, like his chair, had most likely, he was a living object, moving from inside.
He survived the night and